Okay, this is a good example. This is a live account. You can see I lost money. And actually, I can just tell how far it went wrong from the first history. Okay, here you go. Current time is from here. November. And profit is just like suddenly damaging. And yesterday's trade was about the signal, whole signal. I just tried one day whole signal, and that was the reason why I purchased those Japanese yen related ones. And that was only for the recording. And let me see profit. Quite a bit. Here you go. This is the first balance. 500 for deposit, and those 350 is for the credit for pushing up my trade, you know. This is the stuff, 5-1 for this kind of increasing. You can just see I had the continuous win over those. So I'm quite good at trading, if you see it, like, till when, now here you go, I had the loss from, this is a better way. Repeating, this is total profit, you know, TP from the beginning of November 15th, and that was a week or so, 2 weeks after I made a deposit, you know, and the time period is like that, and I had that, it was my own calculation, and here you go. After 3 days, I had some total loss because I had a problem of cafe using the cafe internet network. Made some trouble over 1 day, like one time a day, like trading, and that's why I had this certain time for the decision making. You can see it's only one time only. For a trade closing or just making decision. So it was just like that, and my trading screwed because of the trouble, and I had the maybe one or two, this is the time I had twice a day visit to the cafe or pub or whatever, and that's how it went, and I lost so much from the limited time, and that was ended like this. Here you go, profit loss.